What up, guys? Nico Sports Cards here, coming back at you with another video. This time we're doing record breakers, dudes. I got about 2 minutes before the kids come in here, so we got to get a quick box done. We're going to do 2023 Prism Blaster. I got this off Target, so I'm guessing it's a Target exclusive. I haven't opened too much retail, so I'm not exactly sure how like the exclusives work, but 24 cards per box. We're looking for Disco Prisms, one Silver Prism. Let's go CJ, and Blaster exclusive mem card. I think you get one per box. So six packs. Let's see how fast we can get this done, because the clock is ticking. Let's go. All right, how do we do this? We're gonna go from the top. I'm actually starting to become much more interested in the retail product. It's so much cheaper, and with no autos of like the key rookies in Prism, I don't know why I'm buying hobby. All right, we're a minute in. We're already breaking records. Let's go. Here we go, kicking it off with a Bijan Robinson. Cole Kmet, that's our silver. It's kind of a bummer silver, but we'll take it. And Hunter Henry. I wonder if the odds of getting a CJ Stroud, like, do you think they put fewer CJ Stroud silvers in the Prism, or is it just randomly assorted? Obviously, you're not going to get a gold. I would doubt you're going to get a gold. Jalen Phillips and a DeAndre Swift. I like that. That I like. That I'm a fan of, because I love DeAndre Swift. I don't think we're going to re-sign him. I got to get new. I say this every video. I gotta get new penny sleeves. I don't think we're gonna re-sign him. Oh, you know what I saw today? Apparently, betting odds, which don't ever underestimate Vegas. Did these already. The Eagles are the second most likely team to get Derrick Henry. I kind of joked around about it in my last video, but this is starting to become a little bit, this is like getting scary real. Miles Sanders, Tyree Wilson, Marvin Jones Jr. These are not numbered. I wonder what the print run is on those discos. Probably 100,000. All right, Buda Baker. We got a red Chuba Hubbard. Not numbered. Do they have numbered cards in the blasters? We got Felix. I'm going to butcher his last name. Rookie. That's nice. You know what? These are nice. And an AJ Brown. There's nothing at all wrong with the retail Prism pack boxes, especially Prism. I think I'm going to totally rethink my Prism strategy. All right. We've got, ooh, we do have an insert. Logan Wilson, Cedric Tillman, Nick Chubb, and a Jamar Chase Portals. Okay, last pack. I don't think we got a mem card in this box because this feels thin. Kid Reporter, yep. All right. Alex Singleton, Jonathan Taylor, come on, one time. Ravens, Zay Flowers, that is excellent. This is a great box. This is a great box. I think I paid $35. Does that sound about right? $35? All right. I'm going to cut this one off short. We're not going to extend the video. Just wanted to do a quick rip with you guys. As always, thank you guys for watching. Please like, please subscribe. Please have a great day. But for now, I'm out. Peace.